So, I might have done a little bit too much on my nether wart farm. I am going to show you right now. Trust me, it is huge and it's working surprisingly as well. It's actually that big that it doesn't fit in my claims. Yeah. Hope it just doesn't get exposed. Hope no griefer watches this video. It's really big, as you can tell. And I put water in all of these. And you can close the pistons so that if you want it normal, or if you want it to, you can like replant. And then, of course, the water works. I'm not gonna do it because they're regrowing. But I have a lot of nether warts. And it's just really huge. So, basically, what I thought for this video was to go mining. So, like, here we go. So this is my mine. It's kind of long down, far down. It goes to Y11. That's where the diamonds spawn. Unless you want to go to all the way down to 5. I guess you could. But I believe, no, this is 10. It goes up somewhere, yeah. Here it goes up. So, I have been mining a lot. Sometimes I just mine all the things that I see. But today we're not mining iron and all that stuff. We're mining for coal, redstone. Diamonds, stuff that give you XP when you mine it, because my pickaxe has mending, but it's getting kind of low since I have been, making my nether wart farm. Also realized on the last episode, oh my god, on the last episode of this series. The comment section was inactivated. I don't know how to activate it. I just don't know how to do it. Like, I don't know how it works. Like, I can't just skip the part where it gives you. You know how when you like publish a video. It says, is this video made for kids or not kids? So I obviously chose for kids since it's clean. It doesn't have swear words. But that just disables the comment section, which I think is kind of weird. Maybe it's because they don't want the kids to like see the comment section. I don't know, that's kind of weird. I might as well get some iron. Also, if you didn't notice from the last episode, or episode, the last video, I said I didn't know how to cut. So I actually didn't, but this was actually kind of intentional. I was just messing around, but I guess I did know how to cut. I guess I just didn't really think about it when I said that. And on the beginning of the video, I had this Kevin MacLeod song, but it was so long. No, so long, it's 4 minutes, I believe. But it was too long for the intro. So I had to shorten it by cutting it. And I did. So I just did that because it was funny. I didn't know how to cut, but I did it. And you probably don't understand anything that I'm saying right now, and that is completely fair, since I don't know what I'm saying myself, but yeah. So, since I've watched some tutorials of HitFilm Express 12, I figured out you can also speed up things, so I mess around a little bit with that. And I'm probably going to speed up the process of this cave mining experience. So, yeah. Hopefully this goes well and nothing goes wrong. I'll update you when something happens.
Thank you.
Alright, so I got quite a lot of stuff. As you can see, I got a lot of coal. And yep. That's quite a lot of stuff. I guess let's just put this all in. That's a lot. And I forgot to bring this with me last episode, so I'm just gonna do that now. But that's a lot of iron. That's a really good amount of iron. I mean, coal. Yeah, well, iron too, but still. Just gonna make this into blocks to make them more, what do you call it? Portable, I guess. So I'm just going to do this. Oh my God. All right, whew, that's quite a lot. I was mistaken. So I believe. Oh, wait. Okay, that should be it. Then these are going to be smelting pretty quickly. I have a blast furnace. As you can see. Okay. So we only had three. I guess that's believable. I just, yeah, whatever. Three gold? Seriously? You could have done a little more. What is that? The hell? That's odd. Right. So it looks like most of our stuff are now here. Oh, that's good. So I guess let's just do some farming. Maybe we should speed up this process as well. I guess we can. So, yeah.
Thank you.
that's me farming. And that's also probably the video finished. So I'm gonna end this video. And do you wanna say goodbye?